Hi, this is Josh Stern.
And Michael Walters.
With the Millionaire Agent Mindset Tip for you. So I've been selling real estate now for over 15 years, and my team and I have sold over 2,000 homes along the Wasatch Front. I'm also a Mega Agent Productivity Systems Coach for some of the top real estate teams in the world, and I am focused on helping you to achieve your own greatness potential. So we're gonna do a 12 series coaching video on the shifting market. Mm-hmm. And these techniques, when applied, will actually cause your business to thrive in a shift or thrive in any market. So take a look at why millionaire agents look forward to the shift. Today we're gonna define a shift, and we're gonna get our minds around the shifting nature.
Shift happens. It always has and always will in real estate. And real estate is cyclical, is a cyclical business, and what goes up must come down, and what is down never stays there. Shifts are easy to understand, and they occur whenever supply and demand move out of balance. Buyer demand is driven by affordability and perception. How many buyers can afford to buy, and how many think it's a good time to buy?
Right. So in real estate, there are three types of markets. First, there's that buyer's market. Think 2008 to 2010, where there was more than a 7-month supply of homes available to buyers. There's a balanced market where there is between, say, 5 to 7 month supply of homes on the market. And then a seller's market, which we're coming out of right now, which is less than a 5 month supply. So what causes economic shifts? Well, currency exchange rates. So think Turkey, Venezuela, political climates. There are global factors that can cause a shift. Interest rates, they've been on their way up quite a bit. Inflation also on its way up. Populations, by the way, that's on its way up. Jobs and household income also take center stage on a national level and, of course, a local level.
In our business, we actually refer to success quite often and sometimes wonder if we're completely in touch with what we're even talking about. We hear someone say that success isn't easy and quickly nod our heads in agreement. But I must say that I'm not so sure that it's hard either. I actually view it a more practical and straightforward way that sidesteps the very concepts of hard and easy. I think of success simply as the end result of a challenge accepted and achieved. In fact, I'm convinced that while challenge, achievement, and success are all quite linked together, success is achieved when we meet a challenge we set out for ourselves. No challenges, no achievements, no success.
I agree. So a shift becomes the era of opportunity for those who are willing to do what others won't. There's no escaping the certainty. There is only dealing with it. In a shift, the effort that got you to where you are isn't going to keep you there. If you just came from the era of average effort, then most likely you noticed that getting by effort returned getting by results. Average effort meant you got to keep your job. In the era of extra effort, average effort could very well cost you your job.
Here's something to look forward to, and it's called the law of equilibrium. The law states that the available income in a market determines the number of agents in that market. As the number of transactions rise, so does the number of agents. Conversely, when the number of transactions in our market declines, so does our agent competition. Those who understand and implement the 80-20 rule will fare better than average to earn the better than average rewards.
Right. Even though you know that history repeats itself, in order to profit from it, you've got to remember it. If your career goes 3 steps forward, then the market drives you 4 back, you're essentially below zero and now out of the game. If it's 3 steps forward and 3 steps back, all you've done technically is survive. But if you've taken 3 steps forward and the market only drives you 2 steps back, you're just absorbing the hit. You're still in the game. And you're more than just surviving at that point. If you can shift your thinking, then you can shift your tactics. The research shows that there are specific tactics that you must deploy. So stay tuned for our next video and tactic number 1 for the shift.
So feel free to visit our website, realestatecareersinutah.com, to sign up for our agent newsletter. You can also sign up for our business planning clinic there, or simply book a one-on-one appointment with our team and dive deeper with a valuable conversation about you and your business and how to thrive in a shifting market.